friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, I would like to talk about seeing God through your pains and sufferings. Have you ever worked through a situation in life that left you wondering why God would allow you to experience the hurt, pain, or even discouragement?
There is no doubt that some challenges in life are the result of poor choices. But for every believer, the reality is that we will walk through hardship and will experience pain. John chapter 16 verses 33, we read that, "I have told you all this so that you may have peace in me. Here on earth you may have trials and sorrows, but take heart because I have overcome the world." Jesus doesn't simply say that we will have trials and sorrows and then leaves it to us to figure out. Instead, He promises peace and reminds us that He has overcome the world, which means our hardships are without any purpose. This is why Paul the Apostle, who experienced much pain and difficulty, can boldly declare these words in Romans 8 verses 28. And we know that those who love God, all things work together for good, for those who are called according to His purpose.
In the next video, I will talk about the purposes of these pains and sufferings in our life. May God bless you all.